Your organization was assessed.
Yeah.
And for no serious activities taking place, as you mentioned in your proposal. It has no genuine executive committee, and it has no bank account. So there is no way it can qualify for the CDD money.
But madam, it can. These things are happening all over.
In Uganda?
Yes.
How?
Okay, let us be real Ugandans. Let us do like this. I know you also need money because you don't eat peppers. Okay? So on the 5 million that a qualified organization would have got, I'll give you 1.5 million. And I can bring you more organizations like mine. And you can make more money. You see? And you can drive big cars like your fellow Gabet colleagues you surround.
Isn't that a bribe?
No! It's just a token of appreciation.
Okay, let me consult someone.
Yes, madam.
Arrest this man.
For?
And charge him 2 offenses. Trying to bribe a government official. And trying to forge documents in order to steal CDD funds. That is meant to improve the community welfare.
But madam,